What is up? This is Dragon Slayer. I am streaming live on Twitch. It is Final Fantasy Thursday. Let's get started. Alright, this is Final Fantasy 15. We're starting a new game. So, I have the option New Game Plus. Obviously, I've beaten this game before. But we're going to give it a go on normal. Let's see, select a difficulty level. Easy mode reduces the challenge combat and provides help in a pinch. New Game Plus allows you to carry over certain data from previous playthrough. I don't want to carry over the certain data from previous playthrough. I just want to play it on normal. So I'm going to select that, see if it works. I'm assuming if I hit normal instead of New Game Plus, that stuff won't carry over. So there's that. Yeah, sure, why not? It's been a little while since I played this game. The other thing is that I'm playing it with a joystick instead of keyboard mouse. So, tutorial might actually be useful. Well, let's face it, I'm not going to need it. But, you know, why not? Loading. Alright, so this is not on my SSD drive. Load times may take a little bit. Hopefully we don't get stuck. Oh, there we go. Loading done. Alright. So the first thing you'll notice is that this character in a fantasy RPG has a freaking cell phone. What up, Kerbunkle? Sweet. Alright. So this is the kind of training mode in Final Fantasy 15. The old training room. Let's go with the combat tutorials. Yep, Gladio really is a pal. Hold X to automatically evade attacks. Hurry up. That didn't work. Hold the B button to automatically chain attacks. Move the left stick while attacking to change the way the combo unfolds. Sweet. So X and then B. That didn't work.
Yeah.
Roger that. Stay on guard and be ready to defend all times. Right. Moving forward. Too easy, right? Can't fade me, gladiolas. Come on, man, big man. Come get it. So, normally when I'm playing Final Fantasy games, I will play my own music. Music that I've written, because it is open access. Because I don't want to get dinged on YouTube or even Twitch for... copyright infringement or copyright claims for music, for video game music. I expect that I will get dinged for this particular video game. It's brand new. The Windows version is anyways, right? It came out 2 years ago on PC. In fact, there's one song in particular that's right near the beginning that will probably get me dinged on YouTube for copyright claims. And I want to discuss that particular song, actually. So, this is kind of a test run, see what happens for this game. See if I get hit with copyright infringements or copyright claims. I find the whole thing ridiculous that... there's algorithms out there that are censoring YouTube, or YouTubers. It's short-sighted on the part of the music industry, but I guess they gotta do what they gotta do, being old and not knowing how to use the internet. Speaking of not knowing how to use these things, let's see. Okay. Alright, locked on. Moving on. Yay! Got him. will be in stasis. And that's basically how the combat system works. Got him. Again, this is the tutorial at the beginning of Final Fantasy 15. Big damage, purple is little damage. How'd he hit me? Focus much on the magic in this game. Or really, I don't use it at all. But just to show you, it's probably the only time you're gonna see me use it. Thank you. Where is it? Spells. Because for whatever reason, they decided to make it like arrows, where they're not only cost MP, but they decrement after each use. Subpar. Really don't like that. Don't like that design choice. But hey, it's their game, not mine, right? Right. Take that. That's the other reason I don't use magic, is because my buddies can take damage. Yes. Yeah. Not really a fan of that. Active and wait. Alright, so we're going to wait. Elemancy. Why not? Right? Okay. So again, like I said, with magic, you're using flasks, right? And the flask decrement each time you use them. Sort of like arrows in past Final Fantasies. Or potions. Again, not really a big fan of that. The thing I always liked about Final Fantasy magic is that you didn't have to use a bunch of pots, because you could just use magic, say, to heal up or whatever. And you didn't have to worry about decrementing that, or it being a resource that you'd have to go out and buy more stuff for. Okay. just not a fan of the magic system in this game. The rest of it's really good, so. Do like the active fighting in this. Pretty nice. Pretty interesting take for a Final Fantasy game. Alright, go ahead and equip that. Right button, Libra. There we go. Dagas. And cold. Right. Alright, so there's a kind of difference between wait and active. You get a pause when you release all the buttons, right? You can kind of look around, and again, you have access to Libra. Kind of cool. I think my first time through towards the end game, I used wait a lot more. By end game, I don't mean the final boss. I mean everything that comes after the final boss. Now, theoretically, you can do all the, quote, end game before you hit the final boss. But then, the final boss is even easier than it should be. Or even easier than it normally is. And the final boss is pretty easy. I mean, if you get there by normal leveling, just by normally playing the game, should be able to handle the final boss pretty easily, pretty handily. You might die once, depending on what level you are, right? But, some of the other endgame action can get pretty difficult, though. Depending on what level you are. And that's always the case in Final Fantasy, right? Might as well hit the teamwork tutorial. This game's a lot about teamwork. Something I'm going to mention a little bit later on here. Talk about a little bit.
You rang?
Link strikes. Right.
Yeah.
technique to play its tech bar.
Pronto, you're up!
Right. All right, let's try this out.
Right there.
Alright, teamwork. Got him. Alright, hey look, a rainbow. I guess I did it right. Okay, there it is. What else we got? Looks like got him. All right, so there it is. Those are tutorials. Seem the joystick seems to handle it all pretty well. So I guess we're good to go. Thanks, Carbuncle. Peace out, bruh. Four brave warriors. Seems like pretty standard for Final Fantasy, right? And so this will kind of take us through the beginning of the game. If it'll start loading, if it actually loads loading. Am I playing a PlayStation 2? Moving at the speed of Weber Prime. Tell the Chosen King Savior to start. So, for whatever reason, the planet is the star. Okay. So you know. Actus! And to be honest, this is kind of the real final fight. When you face this guy, the final boss is really just an afterthought after you fight this guy. Look at that beard and mustache.
Hang in there, buddy.
Stop, drop, and roll, bruh.
Stay down. We'll keep him busy.
Knock over here. Quickly, before he strikes again.
Here comes.
Fire back.
I got your back.
Here you go. Let's go.
Yeah. Well, we won't be seeing that for a while. Before the fall. Yeah, if you weren't tracking, that's our good old pal Ifrit, right?
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Looks a little younger here, doesn't he?
Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Voice acting isn't too bad from on the English side. I think at some point I want to play this through in Japanese.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the Prince to Alticia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
A lot of great moments in this game. And I guess if you've played through it already, that scene might hit you a little differently, right? But upcoming is the song that is definitely going to get me dinged for copyright claims when I post this video to YouTube. Probably Twitch as well. Who knows? I guess we'll see. Find out. But, yeah, it's a different kind of Final Fantasy. I mean, there's a lot more technology, right? It's, well, let's take Final Fantasy VI. They had tech, right? But it's mostly like Steam-based technology, right? So, I mean, Final Fantasy certainly has a tradition of mixing technology with fantasy. But I think this one is that to even a greater degree. Loading. Man, I really should put this on my SSD. Whatever. It'll be fine. Load so much faster on the SSD, bruh. With so many gigs. I don't know. Be aight. More of me, less of the game, right? Everybody loves that. Power cables or power lines. We're driving in a vehicle. I don't think we've had an automobile. I don't remember any automobiles in other Final Fantasies.
Could be wrong. I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only coast so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Teamwork. Get up.
Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Losers.
Ice car, too. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Can't want one. Nice.
Can it? Ready, steady.
Push!
Right trigger.
So heavy.
Teamwork.
When the night has come.
So again, here's the song.
Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
Let ourselves get carried away.
Look, these things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nah, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Noct.
His turn.
My hands are killing me.
You'd rather I choose mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck?
Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map saying Amarad was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world.
Right. Hey, complaining's all right if you're all going through the same thing, right? Talk about a bunch of freaking privates.
It's a big old place, filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
Alright, so, in regards to this song, of course, it's all about teamwork and self-sacrifice. Stand by me, right? And that's what this game is all about. Teamwork, self-sacrifice, teamwork makes freedom work, right? We can accomplish more as a team than we can as individuals. Another one of the interesting things about that particular song is I can't remember any Final Fantasies where we had, you know, kind of the
y'all kept a girl waiting.
Modern music now, in a fantasy game, fantasy RPG. How often does that happen? Really,
hello, Your Highness.
Gives it a congrats different emotional wedding. Feel.
Not Hitch just yet.
Lady Luna Freya's groom to be here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you.
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat up old clunker.
Sid, Cindy. It's great.
Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast.
Sid's always talking shit,
right?
It's
gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
I kind of feel like I should just switch it to the Japanese. Whatever. It's fine.
Well, and play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it either.
All right, so let's get some quests.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Well, might as well make good use of the extra time.
Whoa! They got Ebony out here! Oh, Ignis is gonna flip. Wait, what's a gill? I got a feeling our money's no good here, Noct.
Betcha Ignis came prepared, though. Let's ask him.
Enough for room and board.
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Alright, well.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
This quest.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
She has such big eyes.
A bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Well, so much for finding an easy way out. Thanks a lot, Papa.
All right, I lied. The voice acting's pretty much horrible. What am I thinking? I should just go with the Japanese. It's gonna be better. Right, looks like there's a quest somewhere. Well, whatever. Sweet. I would get destroyed by a cacti and slacti right now. You're right.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Pawpaw.
Thanks, Cindy. All right, let's see the Japanese voice acting's a little better. Let's see. Options. Audio. No. Language. There we go. No. I guess we got to save first. Huh?
Want to go check it out?
What is it?
50 Gill says there's a city car in the garage.
How you reckon? The old coup wouldn't come out of hiding for anything less.
Welcome. I can tell you all about the area.
Right, we got some havens, so we can set up camp. Don't really have a hotel nearby. Right.
These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear. You boys are a brave bunch. Much obliged. Appreciate it.
Okay. So, got some quests to grind out there.
So what'll it be today? Won't be a sec.
Oh yeah, here it comes.
It looks delicious. Whatever it is. Alright, so foods are an important part of this game. Provide you with buffs. And eventually you can make your own food. Alright, moving out. Let's go make some money. Once we save the game, we'll go ahead and switch the language out.
Looks right. Like we found our first targets. Ready, knocked.
At your disposal, use them.
Watch the enemy's movements and don't.
Yep, right, got it.
That's crossing the line.
Sorry,
excellent work. On we go.
Right on. That's what we have over here.
What happened here?
The telegraph pole's been split in two, and not just this one either.
The hell do you think did this?
Hard to say. Natural disaster, perhaps?
You sure? The hammerhead doesn't have a scratch on it.
Maybe a huge monster came and knocked him down.
It better not be the varmint Cindy was talking about. What's your problem?
How about you cut it out before someone gets hurt?
Moving out.
Gonna know what hit him. Let's do this.
Hey!
See ya! Haven't you ever had the best of
Let's see, right?
This is good defense.
Slow.
Keep it together. You're on fire today.
What can I say? All right. We'll be done in no time.
Right, one more spot to get.
Let's get on with it.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
Then after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs.
All sounds really
and
simple.
Wedding bells in the air.
Good plan, right?
Got it.
Almost there. Give it your all.
This be? Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Got it. We'll take a look.
Moving forward.
So,
to the shack.
What did Cindy say? Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack. What's this?
Mutant dual horn sighting, codename Bloodhorn, characteristics Red Tusk, extremely violent, outstanding bounty on Cerritus in the area.
Knocked! Get out of here!
Yeah, I dodged that.
You okay?
We gotta dodge that. I blame it on the joystick.
I'm going all out.
Don't get too far away. I don't want to talk. Stay
Right.
And on we go. Right.
Hey, what about the shack over there?
Moving out.
Not yet. I've got a plan.
Okay.
See ya! Really? Get... See ya!
Just be prepared.
Don't wear yourself out like that. Take cover and rest up.
Oh, I'm in stasis. It's not good.
Bring on the next one.
Hey, who's out there?
Right.
Well, look, we found Dave. Here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Normal names. Again, any trouble. It's a kind of a mixture, right?
On account of my sprained ankle.
Fantasy RPG with. Market.
I gave him hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about.
With other.
Y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Yeah. We'll take care of it.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
Way to show some spunk. Now let's get ready to kick some tail.
Right, hold on one second. Sorry about that. Cell phone weirded out. Let's see. Right. Hey, I earned 30 XP. Woohoo! Right, again, in fantasy RPGs, you rarely have people named Dave, right? It's more like people named Gladiolus, Ignis, Noctis, right? Okay? Those are fantasy RPG names. Dave is not. And again, this goes back to that opening song, Stand By Me. You never have, you know, modern music like that. You don't have pop music in fantasy RPGs. It's again, the Final Fantasy 15 is an interesting take on the Final Fantasy series or Final Fantasy games.
I've been hunting for years, but I ain't never seen dual horns with blood red tusks like those.
Don't worry, Dave. We'll take him down. Go get him. I saw treasure. No, I don't want to talk to you.
It would be wise to rest up before we set out.
Fine.
In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out. Can I get my treasure now? Here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Thanks.
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made him especially for us.
He even got a sweet insignia on him.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride. And here we are.
Right, so they have, like, literal camps in this Final Fantasy. Pretty sweet.
Let's call it a day.
All right. I'ma pitch the tent.
Wish you wouldn't. Ebony must be the energy drink. Right. I mean, who doesn't love pizza? Yeah, good plan. And again, back to this theme of modern meets RPG, right? Very modern looking outfits, hairdos and that kind of thing. I mean, they're rocking an actual freaking tent. Like, it even says Coleman on it, right? I wonder how much they paid for that product placement, but regardless, yeah, this is not your, this isn't your parents' RPG, Final Fantasy RPG. This is a little different. Yeah, you had tents back in Final Fantasy, Final Fantasy IV, right? Didn't look like that. They're using plates and freaking cups. And, like, you know, it's, there's a whole lot more modern than what you would think there would be in a Final Fantasy game, right? In a fantasy RPG. So again, it's an interesting mix between modern and fantasy worlds. Let's see. All right, well, go ahead and get our buffs, get our XPs. Ooh, leveled up. Right. Best picture in the game, right? Cindy. No comment on him. Right.
Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Cid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
Like any girl, You just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
I think someone has a crush. I think we all have a crush. Alright, anyways. Now, let's see. Save. Okay, again. Yeah, I've played through this game before, right? Right, so real quick, you can go change the language, keep the subtitles in for English, but I kind of want to hear the Japanese voice acting, see what that's like. So options, language, right? Yeah, I don't know how y'all feel about subs or dubs, but personally, I've always preferred subtitles. Although in video games, I usually go with the English voiceovers. So.
旅の続きをしようか。行きますか?
Honestly, I like this better already. Right, moving out. So right, you can absorb elemency. You can usually find spots around save zones to absorb elemency, and then you can use that to make those flasks, right? And I'm not sure why they went with this particular design. Not really a fan, but hey. It's more based on weapon combat anyway, so.
Let's go!
うまいこと言ったな!
My exes.
すごい。じゃあ、分かってる。よし。やったな。一体誰を狙ってる?
Right. Yes, it was. Bam 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 bam. I don't know where that's from. Right, moving up. Source here. Bird beast egg. Moving out. Right. Well, let's go back around the camp here. Focus on the mission. Let's take a look at the map. There's fire. That's what I was looking for initially. And the other one. All right, got that. Need lightning.
たちが再び車に乗れる日は本当に来るのか。不便だよな、やっぱり。昼寝もできねえし。
I do like napping. All right, let's take out this beast. Again, the food that I ate allows me to sprint infinitely. I don't know, can't remember last time pizza allowed me to sprint infinitely, but whatever. It's fine. I'll accept that. You're telling me this game's not realistic? Usually pizza just makes me fatter. Moving out. Moving towards the objective.
Mita.
あれじゃない?デイブの言う通り編集のようだな。放っておくわけにはいかなそうだ。待て。何?やつはだいぶ気性が荒そうだ。そう?なんかぼんやりしてない?来るぞ!うわ!おお、やったすっげえ!さすが!
See what we got here. Some Libra action. Right. Looks like the spear is our best bet. And shield. Huh. I don't really have one of those yet, I don't think, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's see.
じゃあそれで
工場まで戻っておいで。
分かった。
Yes, I already like the voice acting, Japanese voice acting better, especially for Cindy.
さて次の運転役だが、
ずっとイグニスでいいんじゃない？
だな。外じゃ燃料切れも命取りだ。
俺自信なくしたよね。
俺同じことやる自信あるわ。
なら引き受けよう。
頼むぜ。俺も運転席は窮屈でな。
Alright, might as well do some collecting while we're here. We have plenty of eggs. Blah blah blah. Why you guys get so salty? Start bringing out weapons. Well, let's try not to get run over while crossing the street. Run! Run for your lives! Right, moving out. Look at that guy. Dual horn. Not a boss, but oh, here we go. Let's see. I'm assuming same deal. Spear. Stasis. Right. Oh, don't die. Arcana Warp. Thanks.
いけるか?
Got him though.
New recipe.
Alright. I guess it was worth it. Wasted a Phoenix down. It wasn't really a waste, but nothing else I could do. Alright. Let's get back over here before. Please don't die. Yeah, I could save out here. That might be a good thing. Right. Moving out. Where is that guy going? I don't care. Let's get my vehicle so I can start driving around. And might as well make use of the sprint while I still have the buff. That seems a little more difficult than I remember. Maybe it's just because I'm low level. Don't have all those fancy toys.
Jacket to nuida ro da.
Right. Get a save.
よし、じゃあレガリアと写真撮ろう。大事に乗るんだよ。あ、そうだ王子。ちょっと届け物を頼まれてくれる？
ああ、いいけど。ありがとう。まあ、実はもう車に積んであるんだけどね。ガーリナへ行く途中にモーテルがあってさ、その荷物を店主に届けてほしいんだ。頼むよ。ちゃっかりしてんな。Of course, same thing for you, Cindy。ノクト、せっかくの機会だ。整備もされているし、少し運転してみるか。
ああ、そうだな。分かっていると思うが、慎重にな。行くぞ。行こうか。
Headed to. So we should check the map before we go. Right. We were headed to Longwith. We're blocked off from mostly game world currently. Just have this chunk to work with, which is fine. Now, when it says manual, it's not really. It's gonna drive for you for the most part.
陛下のお墨付きだからな。旅終わったらもう行けないよね。あ、好きに行けばいいだろう。
Although later in the game, you can mod this thing out. You can drive cross country or even fly. Pretty cool.
彼女に会いたいのか。
I think the whole flying comes a little late in the game, but then again, it allows you reach areas that are meant for the end game.
おーと帰ったら俺。車考える。
Don't die. Defensive driving, Noctis. Come on now. Getting close to evening. Want to get to that hotel before, or the motel before evening hits. And the demons come out. definitely don't want to fight those guys at this level currently, right? Should be good to go. Come on, yo. Oh. Okay, hit the A button to park. My bad. Not exactly Grand Theft Auto driving, right?
ちょっと届けてくれたか。後でうちのが運ぶから車はそのままでいいよ。アンブラ。届け物か。ご苦労様。よくここが分かったな。有能な伝達役だからな。いつもどうやって来てんの?ちょっと待ってな。
カットシーン。花だ。この間冠を作ったお花です。うん。覚えてる。ジールの花。あの、うん。お帰りになる時、この手帳もお持ちになってもらえませんか?うん。そして、よかったら、
All this technology, and they use a book and a demon dog to, a devil dog to communicate. Good job.
いいぞ。気をつけて帰れよ。答えないだろうけどさ、一応。じゃあ聞くな。それって何してんの?だよね。荷物も届けたし、ガーディナに向かおう。ちょっといいかい?さっきの荷物にメルダシを当てのが紛れててさ。メルダシを?
ハンターの教会か。ああ、近くにそこの偉い人が来てるんだけど、探して届けてもらえない?ノクト、ついでだし、持ってってあげようよ。Right. Now we can always come back and do side quests, but hey, might as well do them while we're here.
いらっしゃい。
今日はここまでだな。柔らかいベッドで寝れる!
Better than camping. Hey, look. Pretty good. XP 1.5. Pretty good. and so we have more pictures.
レガリアもちゃんと入れたよ。
Right. Good, good. Right. So, honestly, probably a good place to wrap it up for the evening. About an hour and 37 minutes. I guess we could keep going for a little bit, but I mean, we've gotten through the introductory quests. And, gone over some of the game design choices. Gotten a taste of normal combat, boss fights, or boss fight, right? And overall, pretty much seen the basics of how the game works. So, yeah. Probably a good place to wrap it up. Let's get a good save. I don't like having my saves at the end here. Only got 10 saves to work with? Yeah, that's fine. Do I really need more than 10 saves? Probably not. Alright, let's see. So the bottom three are for the stream. I guess I'd rather have the top three, but whatever. It's been a while since I played, right? These auto saves? What saves are these? I don't know. Yeah, I guess those are auto saves. Whatever. What I don't want to do is screw up these saves, because that's for another game, so whatever. Moving on. Moving forward. Right. Again, let's wrap it up. Thank you, Twitch viewers. Appreciate y'all. Tomorrow night, Star Wars, and that one will start at 2200. Most nights start at 1900, although not quite promptly, right? Been late pretty much every night so far this week. Let's see. Yeah, but Star Wars tomorrow, Saturday night, return to the Elder Scrolls Online. Get the team up, team back together. Siege Cyrodiil should be fun, should be a blast. Name of the guild is King of Battle. You can find us on Discord. And in game, we do the level 50 and below Cyrodiil campaign. So if you are an EP, get in group. If you're a Ebonheart Pact player, get in group, get in Discord, siege up, meet us out on the field of battle. A lot of fun. Yeah, occasionally I need a break from that game, but we'll see. I think I can handle one night a week, maybe a little more. Sunday nights, Boulder's Gate, Monday nights, Dragon Age, Tuesdays, Grand Theft Auto, Wednesdays, our Witcher, and of course tonight is Final Fantasy Thursday. So that kind of remains to be seen whether we'll come back to Final Fantasy 15 or not for next Thursday. Might go back to Final Fantasy 6 or even Final Fantasy 4 the after years started that. Perhaps Final Fantasy 5, Final Fantasy 7, Final Fantasy 9, Final Fantasy 10, recently picked up Final Fantasy 13, the trilogy, right? There's three of them. So any of those, you could expect to see any of those. I picked this one tonight. Again, I wanted to talk about some of the themes here and reflected in that song, Stand By Me. It's the kind of a mixture, an odd mixture for a fantasy RPG to have elements of modern day and fantasy built into it. Now, that has been a theme in Final Fantasy games, just maybe not to this extent. You never had like modern pop or popular music in a Final Fantasy game that I'm aware of. Maybe there has been, but this is the first one that I can think of that has that. Never heard Stand By Me in, or songs like that in one of these. Pretty cool. Guys are walking around in freaking cargo shorts. And, I mean, yeah, this is it's different feel for a Final Fantasy. I like it. Some people complain that maybe it's not challenging enough, but I don't know. Seems about right to me. If you want to be challenged in this game, then fight high-level stuff when you're low-level. Too easy, right? It's not that hard. Not that hard to make it hard, to make it difficult for yourself. Overall, not my favorite Final Fantasy game, but certainly one of the better ones. Let's see, Final Fantasy VI, probably my favorite still. I know a lot of people like Final Fantasy VII. I certainly want to put that one in the rotation. And again, that's Final Fantasy VII is one of those ones where you have more a mixture of fantasy and sci-fi, more so than, say, Final Fantasy VI. So, I guess this game, I think Final Fantasy 15 really kind of encompasses all the Final Fantasies. It's a great mixture of those games, of all those games in this series. Again, that'll wrap it up. And I think I already thanked you guys. Let me thank you again. Thank you, Twitch viewers. Y'all rock. Hope you enjoyed it. Now do it. Dragon Slayer out.